I failed grade six.
We'll start fifth.
I was drunk at the time and drove it.
Well, last it is then. For the Sportsman. Your current point leader starting fifth on the night. That was last week. Winner ranked fifth. Is getting ready to put the hammer down on the road.
Great.
must have to run some sort of.
He's also got a big black guy.
Get ready to crawl out. It's a tight fit. It is modified. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Ray Bliss, tonight's Sportsman Victor event winner. Ray, come on over. Ray, congratulations. We were talking early in the preseason. It's been about 20 years since you won a few years.
We only ran it a couple, two, three times. Well, the
track is super the first year. Yeah, the track is really good. I just wish they had four cars. Yeah.
Neat idea.
I'm sure you had a lot of business.
That's what Eden's going to do. He's going to host at the old church at the bar and he'll do my taxes. Andy, you'll have to become a pastor. Can you imagine that?
Yeah, okay.
God, he's got enough bullshit.
But before we let you go, we've got a 50-50 couple more polls. Come on over. We're going to have you pull two more winners on the 50-50. First prize is going to be two tickets to another race at Freedom Speedway. The winner is.
Yeah.
Oh boy. 3-8-3-8-8-7 for two free tickets to another race here at Freedom Speedway. And we're going to pick one more.
Whoopsie.
This is for a free pizza from Marrow Marco. A free pizza. 601-505. And we'll call those numbers up one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause. Tonight's Sportsman Modified winner, Ray Bliss.